performance, Mustang RTR Spec 5D. Vaughn, the final day of SEMA show. You're feeling the flow. Awesome show. What's up?
It has been an absolutely amazing SEMA. I hope everyone's had at least close to as much fun as we've had. And I just want to thank everybody for being out here. We felt some love, and hopefully we've been putting smiles on faces all week for you guys.
Absolutely awesome to see these vehicles again. Pennzoil synthetics running through the veins. K&N air filters filtering poly internals. Nitto tires on the corner wrapped around RTR wheels or centerline wheels on the respective vehicles. These are takedown versions of the competition vehicle. Competition vehicle is about 1,000 horsepower. These are about 650, 700. Run those four performance parts. Wrenched on by Gear Wrench Tools, available at the Home Depot. As Mongate Jr. and his RTR teammate, ready to rock, Chelsea DeNova. As Mongate Jr. is going to hang up his helmet in the Formula Drift sanctioning body in the 22 season. Chelsea DeNova fight for the championship, finishing fourth this year, in the 2021 season of Formula Drift. As we are keeping the cars cool, getting our shotgun riders strapped in, open face helmets so you see the goofy faces. Who's having fun out there? SEMA show, make some noise. Come on now. Yep, all up in there. All up in there. Gold nose just getting all up in there, really deep. Come on, Morty, shove way up there. Second.